Saga. Desert and the seas were mum when Odyssey commenced. Heading for Serendib, Caliphate thought a myth. Sandal-streaked temple builders, mango orchards, and the pearls of sea depth hasn't deterred the progeny's vision on a gem-studded land across the sea lane in the midst of inhospitable mountains, intransigent to conquistadors, who came as competing waves with thunder-spitting magic wands, exalted and lived under pearl-studded parasols. But lo, here comes a new breed of conquistadors, masters in diplomacy and cold even when in fire, to pull the kings to the dust and send the progeny scattering, disguised and disgruntled, into the oblivion. But the new shoot sprouted, blunting debacles, emboldened after an identity quest in attires of a new millennium, with veins full of warrior blood, akin to his forefathers, rode with the desert wind. Even in the dawn of a new millennium, he still treks, looking for better pastures, while apportioning the wealth accumulated. As once a Bedouin is always a Bedouin.